Dover Castle guards the shortest sea crossing to the continent of Europe, giving it huge strategic importance in England's national history. There was once an Iron Age hill fort up here on the cliffs, and even now there's evidence of many other occupiers. Look out for the remains of a fire-powered Roman lighthouse, one of a chain which guided ships across the channel. And next to the lighthouse, a church, St. Mary in Castro. 1,000 years ago, it was probably part of an Anglo-Saxon fortified town. But it's here, in the heart of the medieval castle, that our tour begins. Around 800 years ago, King Henry II began constructing the massive stone keep, which was eventually to provide military accommodation and royal apartments. Begin with the siege experience. You'll find the entrance beside the great wooden siege machine in the keep yard. The siege experience is a vivid recreation of the fire and fury of a great siege in 1216. Next, make your way up the steps of the main entrance to see the exhibition A Castle Fit for a King. The year is 1539, the day before King Henry VIII arrives to inspect Dover's defences. See how Tudor craftsmen prepared for their royal visitor. Find out more about a royal court on the move. And try the hands-on displays which bring Henry's two-day visit back to life. On the far side of the keep yard, beneath the northern tip of the castle, you'll find a small network of medieval tunnels. Built after the siege of 1216, they gave protection for both attack and defense. Also tucked into the keep yard is the Princess of Wales Royal Regiment Museum. And further round, a restaurant and toilets. But before you leave this upper area of Dover Castle, you might like to browse through the English Heritage Shop. You can even get back the full price of your entrance ticket by taking out an English Heritage membership today. Once you've left the keep yard, a stroll along Battlements Walk reveals the vast scale of Dover's military protection. Use the free map to plot your route. A little further down, take in the views from Admiralty Lookout. From its viewing platform, you'll get sight of Dover Town, the harbour, and some pretty good snapshots of the famous White Cliffs. Don't forget you can tour the whole of Dover Castle site on our land train. It's adapted to take wheelchairs, and the stops are marked on your map. To find the entrance to the Second World War tunnels, keep following the signposts downwards. Cloaked in secrecy for many years, the restrictions have recently been lifted, so you can now tour what was once a 1940s underground command centre. Your guided journey includes special audio-visual effects to recreate the atmosphere of an overhead bombing raid, the bustle of underground kitchens, and even a military hospital in action. A memorable experience of the history which has shaped our recent past. Down at this lower level, there's a cafe, additional toilets, an English Heritage shop, and a team of custodians to show you around.
Have a tour today.
More information about the tour site in the guidebook, which is on sale in both our shops. So wherever you begin your tour of Dover Castle, we extend you a warm welcome to this unique opportunity to see and enjoy 2,000 years of English history.
Oh, that's a good film.